With Lightstream Studio's gamer projects, you can easily include audio from your game and mic in your console broadcasts. But what if you want to feed in your Discord voice chat or other audio from your computer? You can, with two options to choose from. The first and easiest way to send computer audio into your Lightstream Studio stream is to use our gamer project's Screenshare layer. In the case of a Discord chat, you would open the Discord web app into a new tab. Then in Lightstream Studio, add a Screenshare layer, select your Discord tab, and make sure to toggle Share Audio. Then you can hide or delete the visual of the Discord window and adjust the volume of the Discord chat in the audio mixer. Simple as that. You can also add music to your streams by following the same steps, sharing your desktop or browser tab that's playing music. Note that if you share your entire screen on Windows, you'll be sharing audio from all apps. If you're on a Mac, there is a limitation on sharing audio from sources that aren't a Chrome tab. If you do want to share audio from just a specific app or work around the Mac limitation, that's where virtual audio cables come in. Virtual audio cables are essentially software that allow you to pass audio sources on your computer to other apps through virtual mics. For both Windows and Mac, you can use VB Audio, while on a Mac, there is also Black Hole. Check out the links in the description. These are third-party apps, so we are unable to provide support if you run into issues with them. Once your chosen software is set up, you'll need to make sure any audio you wish to capture is outputting to your virtual audio cable output instead of just speakers or headphones. Then, in Lightstream Studio, add your virtual audio cable as a new audio mixer source. And boom, you're broadcasting the app's audio into your live stream. Along with professional graphics, pushing in the right audio sources can bring your broadcast to the next level. Watch more tutorials on our YouTube channel or visit our knowledge base at golightstream.com to make the most out of Lightstream Studio.